this. Service sales as of today are $975,351. We have 13 days left of the month, and we're about 5% behind budget right now. All right, scrap. All right, west side 51 and 64, and then on the east side, so if you can, I'm sorry, 60 and 68, I apologize, west side 60, 68, and east side, 2, 4, 5, 13, 12, 24, 33, and 34. All right? I don't think we're running anything else, right? So we got to bring the sheets up. So if you have those presses, bring your sheets up. Don't leave. Make sure we go over those sheets to find out. Obviously, we had a lot of stuff yesterday. Steve, 60, is that working? All right, so we can finish that up. But 60, we need to get that change over to GO14, but also SV1's hot, 65. All right, we don't have the orders for that. Pat, do you know if SYS-164 is all ready to go? The hot runner? No? All right, we need that right away. And then 108, when that gets cleaned up, expanded up so we can outsource that. And I think those are really two that we can.
All right, things we get going on the big side. Jason, I know you're going to grab those books. Ken, can you guys grab those books for 11 and 12 and the other jobs? And we need to figure out what's going on with 11 and 12 and why we can't make good parts. Jimmy Press 24 needs to get to SYS-163. And 34, we need to break into that. We need to get RS-18 in there. And Pat, and tool or maintenance, Plaque 4 is leaking still on the cylinder. They're putting towels on the top of the mold to soak it up, and then going over there and changing out the towels every so often during the shift, okay? Bob, do you have any customer concerns? Okay. Ann has pictures today, or is going to be pictures today, and Jason, you have pictures tomorrow.